This gospel is a power of the Lord.
I'm a pagan.
Whoever believes,
I'm a pagan.
Whoever believes,
respect.
This Jesus is a Lord and Savior.
I want my dinner in peace. Keep it to yourself. I'm a pagan.
So,
I'm a pagan. No, I'm a pagan.
Whoever believes,
so what?
Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Today, Pastor John is spreading this powerful gospel to everybody. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal life. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal life. In Jesus Christ, there is salvation. In Jesus Christ, there is life everlasting. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal glory. Everybody, this is your time. Thank you very much. Whatever. This is your time.
You cannot.
This is your time.
Watch this.
Each and every people. Each and every time.
Go on.
Each and every time. Thank you, brother. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm not ashamed to preach the gospel. I don't mind. Because I am very happy to hear the word of God. Share the word of God to the nations. Thank you, Lord. Because this word of God is the power of God. Wherever I'm preaching, whenever I'm preaching, I know this word of God is such a powerful word of God. I don't mind. God bless you, brother. When I'm reaching the heaven, this is the greatest reward which our God is giving to me. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Everyone raise your hands. We can pray for this brother. Heavenly Father, I bless this brother. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. So, when I'm preaching this gospel. Thank you, brother. Praise the Lord. Apostle Paul, he stoned many times. But he was not ashamed to preach the gospel to the nations. Praise the Lord. The same thing. Our life is very short. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you. God bless you. Praise the Lord. Jesus Christ came to this world. Thank you. That's all you have, my kind. That's right. I have no problem. God bless you. Praise the Lord. I know in the city.